This drawing is by the Flemish artist Jacob Jordens. He was a highly successful painter and designer of tapestries who worked in Antwerp in the 17th century. It shows the powerful image of the lamentation over the body of Christ after his crucifixion. This drawing is known as the Pietà, a term that refers to the Virgin Mary mourning her son. The term Pietà is Italian for pity,